Hey, no, I never buy cheese in Mexico.